the militant arms of Hindutva that I talked about, Hindu Mahasabha and RSS, they have been around before independence. But after independence, they realized they didn't really have any political clout to really make the changes they wanted. The most important change they want is to change the constitution. And, they are always saying secularism is a dirty word and that this should be a Hindu nation. So they realized if they wanted this, they had to float a political party. So that's how the Jan Sangh came about, and which then transformed into the Bharatiya Janata Party, or the BJP, which is now in power. So BJP came to power after this 1992 Babri Masjid incident. So the demolition of the Babri Masjid was like a turning point in Hindu-Muslim relations in India. This was a mosque from the Middle Ages. It was really kind of a historical, you can say it was a historical monument. And the Hindutvavadis believe that it was built by raising a temple to Lord Ram. And they see this mosque as a symbol of slavery and subjugation that they faced for centuries by Muslim rulers. So they raised it down, and they want to build a temple to Ram in its place. And that kind of caused massive riots, Hindu-Muslim riots across the country, and deeply entrenched this identity politics that we now see today. And it laid the foundation for all these pretty extreme right-wingers like Narendra Modi.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.